behind the pendulum you will see the mark from Feuerkreuz, the two crossed arrows. And if you want to silence it, you just shift this.